Hi, this is Jessie again with Pediatric Therapy Playhouse, and this week's Try This at Home strategy is give choices. We tend to ask kids a lot of yes or no questions because they're so easy for them to answer. But when we ask a yes or no question, the only answer we're gonna get is either yes or no. For instance, if I asked you, do you want coffee? You would tell me either yes or no. But if I changed that and turned it into a choice and asked you, do you want coffee or tea? Now you're using a great vocab word to answer the question. Giving choices is a great way to expand children's vocabularies. Do you want penguins or balls?
Balls.
Balls, okay. Do you want monkey or penny? Penny. Do you want green or blue?
Blue.
Blue.